I'm like literally just got home from work. It's Saturday right now. Yesterday was Friday, the day I filmed this vlog, and I totally forgot to film an intro. So, doing it now. But hey guys, it's Em. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It would mean the world to me. Today's video is going to be a vlog, a daily vlog of my best friend's graduating high school. So I just filmed the day, everything that I did, and part of their graduation. And if you're interested in seeing that, then keep on watching. Also, side note, sorry for this video being up late. I didn't have a video idea for this week, so I was like, my friends are graduating Friday. I know I'm supposed to upload Friday, but I'll just film that and film my day. So keep on watching. For this week's video, I'm filming a daily vlog. Yay!
Filming?
Yeah.
We love. Ew.
I'm on FaceTime with Lexi. Today's a daily vlog. I'm about to curl my hair because Lexi, bestie girl, is graduating high school
Yee.
Yeah, well, Rachel's graduating too, obviously, but I'm on FaceTime with Lexi, so I had to mention you. So I'm gonna get ready because I gotta look good for pictures.
I don't know what foundation to use.
What are your choices?
I'll show you. Are you filming me right
No, it's on me.
So, here, I'm gonna.
The natural born YouTuber over here.
Who, me?
Yeah, you're like, so I
Of
have
course.
this one.
At one point. Okay. 100 likes on this video, and I'll start up my channel again.
Okay. I'm gonna curl my hair. I'm gonna put you on a time lapse, and then we'll continue with the day. Still on FaceTime with Lexi.
Hello.
It's been, I don't even know how long. How long have we been on FaceTime? Can you check?
Probably a little over half an hour.
We've been on FaceTime for 44 minutes. So she's been doing her makeup. I curled my hair. I just did like these basic waves, you know, the normal shiz. But so finished curling the hair. She's still doing her makeup. I'm probably gonna just like apply some concealer or something just to make me look better, but I'm not really doing much makeup because it's not my graduation.
True.
But I might go get like coffee or something because I need coffee.
Me.
I did have coffee this morning, but it was not nearly as much as I need to get me through a day. So I'll see you when I do something interesting. Okay, we migrated to the kitchen. Lexi is still on FaceTime. Yeah, so I'm hungry, so I'm gonna be making. It's noon. I was gonna call this breakfast. Lunch, breakfast, lunch, I don't really know, but I'm gonna make some toast with cookie butter because it's so good.
Brunch. There's a word for that,
Got you
Emily.
right there. So, this is how you make toast. You stick it in the toaster like so, and you put it down. Okay, this is like perfectly toasted. Like that. Okay, so I just ate probably not gonna do anything for a while, so I'll probably pick this back up later. Bye. Update. It's almost 2 o'clock and Rachel just texted me to go get Starbucks. To go get Starbucks with her, so. I love you. Oh, I was waiting for that, you cutie. I love your tummy. I'll pick it up when Rachel's here. Oh, this eyebrow is not it. Vlogging!
Oh, hi.
I didn't have a video for today, so like...
Oh, are you vlogging your friend's graduation?
Yeah.
Love that.
I was on FaceTime with Lexi earlier, and I was like complaining how I didn't have a video, and she's like, vlog on graduation!
Oh, no, that basically means vlog with Charlie.
Yeah, pretty much. See you there. We're here at Target. Yay.
I like your hat.
Thank you. You're so random.
Perhaps she can. She's on her best life with her sweaty hat.
Oh god. Can I do a venti iced vanilla latte and a birthday cake pop?
Have a really good day, y'all.
Thank you.
Yeah. We have secured the bag.
Okay. I'll catch up with you.
No, show them my driving.
Let's go. Okay, update. My phone's probably gonna fall, but I realized I forgot that I meant to go pick up Hoops while I was out with Rachel, so looks like I'm going back to Target. Okay, so it looks like I'm going back to Target, this time on my own, to go pick up some Hoops.
Yay.
Okay, so I secured the Hoops. I put them on in the car just because I wanted to make sure they were the size and everything that I wanted. And I just moved my piercing that was in the first hole previously over to the second hole. I know it looks kind of weird with like the gold and the silver. But I think it looks kind of good, the Hoops. I don't think I've ever worn Hoops in my life, but I really wanted to try it out. So I went and bought a pair, and then I also bought these little like hair elastic things. Yeah, okay, so it's 3 o'clock now. I've got to zip home and get ready to go take pictures at Rachel's at 4. So yeah, see you soon. Buddy, hi. Say hi to Rachel.
She has to be coming off, yeah. Oh, wait. Let's...
Woo! Go, Lexi!
Do you see Rachel?
I don't know.
Just
just film the rest of them and she'll be
wait,
there.
I think she's after, not the next one, the one after.
Fixing her hair.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Rachel.
So it's currently 10:48. I just got home, so I went to the graduation that you saw. And then I went to dinner with my mom because we were hungry. Graduation was so long. It was from like 6 p.m. to like almost 8:30. So yeah, that was very tiring and very long, and I had to hold Charlie, but cutest boy, but so now it's almost 11 p.m. and I'm just hopping into bed for the night and just have to put on my pajamas. If you're wondering, I wore this like cute wrap dress, this like I look so awkward, but I wore this wrap dress from Brandy. I think it's super cute, this necklace that is very old and rusty and gross, but it's just like Sagittarius necklace that I have a matching one with Rachel, and then a jean jacket. That's what I wore, in case you were wondering. But yeah, so graduation was good. My two best friends in the entire world just graduated from high school. I'm so happy for them. So excited for them to go on to these new adventures in their life. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end the vlog here. I'm sorry that it was so boring, but it is what it is. If you did enjoy this vlog and maybe want to see more or like have any tips for vlogging or any other video ideas, literally anything, leave it down below in the comment section. It really helps me out. I need video ideas. I have like zero. Also, please, please go ahead and hit that big subscribe button. That would also mean the world to me. Come join our family. I think I'm at 8 subscribers when I'm uploading this video. I've been at 8 subscribers for like all 4 of these videos. But that's okay. That's okay. So also give this video a huge thumbs up and lets me know that you're liking this type of content. Follow all of my social media down below. It should be linked in the description. I haven't really said that in any of my other videos thus far, but I'm really trying to... I've been grinding on Instagram. I've been doing good. I've been posting often and quality pictures, in my opinion. But yeah. So subscribe, like, comment, follow my social medias, and I will see you next week. I love you all. Have a wonderful day. Bye.